Intuitivity. What does it mean? Is it when you're really into someone? And they're really into you? No. That, as we know, is mutual intuition, not intuitivity. Intuitivity is the attribute of our user interface that refers to how intuitive or natural it is to use. Ideally, a user wouldn't have to read a manual or be a psychic before they use our VIs. The less research needed to operate our front panels, the happier our user. We'll focus on one aspect of intuitivity, and that is conditionally enabling and disabling front panel objects. For instance, let's say my application runs a test with an acquisition device. During the configuration stage of my application, my user will be setting test parameters right here. However, once the user clicks the Run Test button, I don't want them changing any configuration. How can I make this intuitive? I could make all these configuration buttons just stop responding to user clicks by disabling them when the user clicks on Run Test. Then my user could think the application is broken, clicking buttons rapidly in a crescendo of panic. This is inadvisable. Alternatively, you can make all the buttons disappear when Run Test is clicked. But is that any better? In this scenario, intuitivity is achieved by disabling and graying out the controls. The buttons are still present, the user feels safe and secure, but they're grayed out and the user thinks, I won't touch those. We have a plan. Now how do we implement it? A LabVIEW property node is optimal. I'll right-click on this acquisition rate control and choose Create Property Node, and then select the property I'd like to edit. In this case, it's disabled. On the block diagram, change the property node to right, and then create a constant off the input. Drop this down and choose disabled and grayed out. As you can see, here is where I would simply disable the control without any appearance change if frustrating my user is bulleted on my statement of work. Let me move these out of the way. Now I'll just delete this wire for now and pull up a select function. And create a constant off the bottom input. Now we'll lovingly embrace this little block of code with a while loop. That's tender. And create a control in order to stop the loop. As competent LabVIEW programmers, it's a good idea to put a wait in the loop. Ten milliseconds should be plenty. My Run Test button we'll decide which constant to execute. That's very pleasing. And now, we'll move my stop button here and run my VI. When the test is not running, I can enter in anything into my acquisition rate control, and when I run the test, I can't do anything. When the test has stopped, I can again. Very good. Now, while you're not looking, I'll create the same property nodes for these other controls and place them in the same while loop. Please don't peek.